One of the most devastating objects in space, sucking up everything around them. But there's another space phenomenon that's just as destructive. And it's known as a white hole.
What's so bright? It's hard to breathe, but that's alright.
You won't believe it! How are you all here? Turns out the Earthlings changed their mind on their definition of what a planet is. Size doesn't matter anymore for planets.
Thank you. hour we spend on that planet. 7 years back on Earth.
Here we go.
Of space, you imagine a smattering of twinkling stars over a black background. After all, that's what every human has ever seen when they look up at night. This is what space is to us. But that's only one perspective. Our perspective.
There is no other side. This is it.
Make it quick, 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 make it